Hey guys. Quick story. So a few days ago, Jose Mourinho was sacked again as manager of Tottenham Hotspur. He's been sacked a few times, so it's not new. However, Tottenham Hotspur Football Club, didn't like them anyway, moved very quickly and appointed an interim manager, Ryan Mason, 29-year-old former player, elevated from the youth setup of Tottenham to come and steer the ship that Mourinho left behind. Becomes the youngest manager in Premier League history. Kudos to him. But I ask the question, what happened to Ledley King? Ledley King was a legend of the club, ambassador of the club, and worked for 17 months in the same Mourinho technical crew, working on a day-to-day with the players of the Tottenham first team. Was not deemed worthy enough to be elevated to be interim manager while they find a long-term one? Why? Color of his skin, maybe? You're getting it. Chris Powell, seasoned coach, had managed clubs back in the Tottenham youth setup, was brought in, elevated to work alongside as an assistant under Ryan Mason. Why? Color of his skin, maybe? And I'm asking the question, what is wrong with us? What is all this hogwash talk about us embracing this kick it out campaign, kicking racism out, encouraging inclusivity and diversity, signing up to the FA Diversity Code, all of which Tottenham was a party to, and cannot offer opportunity to people who merit it because of the color of their skin? Oh, I'm dismayed. I'm disappointed. And I say this, shame on you, Tottenham Hotspur, because this is just not good enough. Thank you.